Hello, YouTube. I am SM451. And before we get into the next part of the camera zoom challenge, I would like to just tell you something. I have a lot of stuff to do this summer, and it's going to cut into my recording time. And I'm also going to make sure I pay more. I make sure I spend time with friends, so yeah. I hope you all. So sometimes you'll see just one video a day. Hey, sometimes no videos a day. Sometimes only one video a week. There's all stuff I have to do. So yeah. Hope you understand. Please stick with me and join my Discord server. Hey, with that being said, let's get into the challenge. No, the drift! There. Ways. Well, let's try 100 coins. No, the drift stop happening. There's someone downstairs and hold on. We had to give it a little force. No! So, oh, come on. So I had to, like, force it back into the switch. No. I had to drain it. No, why does it keep drifting? Anyways. Really? Oh my gosh, can Mario actually jump? The drift you try. There, broke that and... I believe there's a few. Oh, there's not. But they didn't want to raise that. Ways I was too embarrassed to show me failing it. But here I am. Yep. I believe there was a few more coins could have gone in that area, but oh well. Please be enough. That's not enough. Just need one more coin. Now there we go. Yay, we got 64 stars. But that's not the end of the camera zoom challenge. It'll end once I beat Final Bowser. Once I find where the switch is. I'll try to attempt the red coins. Oh. If it stopped drifting, I could actually do the star. No! Do anything with this drift, right? And now my downstairs setup is occupied because some people in the house were like a snitch. And one joke I make that they don't like instantly ruined my video. So that's why I'm not in my downstairs setup and in my upstairs one, in my room one. I crouched! No. I'm doing Bob on Battlefield 100 coins. Oh, I got no coins out of it. To keep collecting. That's one of the annoying things in Bob on Battlefield 100 coins. You have to collect nearly every coin. Ew. No, stop drifting. All right, this crush too. We'll get rid of it. Let's get rid of this Goomba. Dips I'm not liking because I don't like drift. Oh my gosh! Drift is becoming obnoxious. I have like no good Joy-Cons left. Yes, I know for this hill, if you keep running up it, you can just get up the whole thing. We're gonna skip that bubble. No! This again. Yeah, I had to smack my Joy-Con to get it to stop drifting. I overshot the ball. Sorry, it's just I will straight up send these Joy-Cons to bloody heck if they keep drifting. And here's the annoying part. I have to collect nearly every coin in the sky. Alright, got it first try. Yeah. I'm gonna collect 24 more. What has my life come to? Can I collect those coins at the bar on the road there? Oh no, my wing cap's gonna wear out. Hopefully there's 11 more in the sky. No. Let's do this again. Okay, I think, yeah, there's 5 more. I know there is. And I overshot him. I just have to collect 4 more. No! No, will you stop drifting? Great, I have to blindly cannon shot now. No! What was that it? No. Where are you going? There we go. Yes, 100 coin star or get. There we go. So yeah, just in case I don't finish the star, this will be the end of the video. Right. So yeah, goodbye.